Now, read this question 5.8. ये एंगल ऑफ रिपोज वाला है जो हमने लास्ट क्लास में डेरिवेशन किया था. The angle of repose in a certain case is 15 degree. So what is the coefficient of friction between the two surfaces? Now we know that the coefficient of friction between the two surfaces is given by mu is equal to tangent of angle of repose, that is theta. Now tan of angle of repose, that is 15 degree, can be solved using trigonometry. We rewrite this as tan of 45 minus 30, and then we expand this tan 45 minus tan 30 upon 1 plus tan 45 tan 30. So this tan 45 we know is 1, and tan 30 is 1 by root 3 upon 1 plus 1 into 1 by root 3. And we take LCM, this is root 3 minus 1 upon root 3 plus 1. Root 3 is 1.732, 1.732 minus 1, 1.732 plus 1. So this is 0.732 upon 2.732. When you solve this, this comes out to be some 2.27. 0.27. Yes, 0.27. सॉल्व करोगे 0.27 आता है. सो द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ फ्रिक्शन एज पर द क्वेश्चन कम्स आउट टू बी 0.27. ठीक है, समझ में आया? जब ये ऐसी वैल्यू देंगे आपको तो आपको इस प्रकार से सॉल्व करना होगा.